Now let's see this program. C program to generate a 3x3 identity matrix. Identity matrix means the diagonal elements should be 1, whereas the remaining elements are 0. If you take a 2x2 matrix, so what is a 2x2 matrix? We have two rows where each row contains two elements. Here the diagonal elements are 1, 1. Diagonal elements means these two elements. So these two elements are 1, 1. Whereas the remaining elements are, that means other than diagonal elements, zeros. In this program, our target is we have to display a 3x3 identity matrix. 3x3 matrix means we can have three rows, where we can have three rows. We can have three rows like this, where each row contains three elements. Okay. So 3x3 identity matrix means the diagonal elements should be 1. So these are the diagonal elements. So these are 1, these are 1s. So the remaining elements are 0, 0s. The remaining elements are 0, 0. So we have to develop a program in order to generate or display a 3x3 identity matrix. Okay. So here the row size and the column size is 3 only. So there is no need to read row size and column size. Directly we can read the elements of the matrix. Here reading the elements are also not necessary. So in this program, what is our target? Whenever we run the program, it has to display this matrix. There is no need of any input like row size, column size, elements. There is no need of reading row size, no need of reading column size, no need of reading elements of the matrix. Whenever we run the program, the compiler has to display this output. Okay, let's see the program. Hash include stdio.h. Next, we know that execution starts from main function. So main, here to perform operations on the rows, let us use I. To perform operations on the column, let us use J. Here, let us assume that the name of the matrix is A. Row size 3, column size 3. Okay. There is no need of any inputs. Directly, we can display the output. Printf flash n. 3x3 identity matrix is 3x3. Identity matrix is use slash n so that the cursor replaces in the new line. Next, for I is equal to 0, so what is the row size here? 3. So I less than 3, I plus plus. So to perform operations on the rows, we are using I. Next, in order to perform operations on the column, let us use j. So for j is equal to 0, what is the column size? Column size is also 3. So j less than 3, j plus plus. Next, what is an identity matrix? If row size and column sizes are same, that means if it is a diagonal matrix, that means for the diagonal elements should be 1. So what is a diagonal element? If the row size and the column sizes are equal, then we can say that it is a diagonal element. So for the first element, it is 0, 0. It is 0th row, 0th element. For this element, it is first row, first element. For this element, it is second row, second element. That means if I and J are equal, then we can say that it is a diagonal element. If they are not equal, then we can say that it is not a diagonal element. If they are equal, then display 0. If they are equal, then display 1. If they are not equal, then display 0. That's it. So if I double is equal to 0, if I double is equal to J, that means if this condition is true, then we can say that it is a diagonal element. If it is a diagonal element, then what we have to do? We have to display 1. So printf %d, use slash t so that some tab space will be printed. We can display either IR. So here, what is the value we have to display? Here directly we can display 1 here. So printf within the double quotations 1 slash t. So that after displaying 1, some tab space will be printed. Suppose if this condition is false, then what are the elements which are other than diagonal? They are nothing but zeros. So printf, we have to display 0, so 0 slash t. Next, whenever this condition is false, after displaying the first row, we have to display the second row in the new line. So whenever this condition is false, then print new line. So print of slash n. Next, to close this outermost for loop, next to close this main function. Now let's check whether our program is correct or not. Okay. So print of 3x3 identity matrix is, this message will be printed. And after that, the cursor replaces in the new line. For I is equal to 0, I less than 3. So 0 is less than 3. Condition is true. So the body will be executed. For j is equal to 0, j is less than 3. 0 is less than 3, condition is true. So I value 0, j value 0. If 0 is double is equal to 0, condition is true. So what will happen? 1 will be printed. So 1 will be printed. After that, some 3 or 4 spaces will be printed. Next, j plus plus. J becomes 1. 1 less than 3, condition is false. So I value 0, j value 1. 0 double is equal to 1. False. So else block will be executed. So 0 will be printed. Next to slash v, so that 3 or 4 spaces will be printed. Next to j plus plus, j becomes 2. 2 less than 3, condition is true. So I value 0, j value 2. 0 double is equal to 2. False. So else block will be executed. So 0 will be printed. After that, some 3 or 4 spaces will be printed. Next to j plus plus, j becomes 3. 3 less than 3, false. So the control comes out from the j loop, slash n, so that the cursor will place us in the new line. Next i plus plus, I becomes 1. 1 less than 3, condition true. So body will be executed. For j is equal to 0, j less than 3, 0 less than 3, condition is true. Next, I double is equal to j. I value 1, j value 0. 1 double is equal to 0, false. So else block will be executed. 0 will be printed. Next to slash t, some tab space. Next, j plus plus, j becomes 1. So I value 1, j value 1. So I double is equal to j. 1 double is equal to 1, 2. So what will happen? This one will be printed. Next to tab space, okay. J plus plus, j becomes 2. 2 less than 3, false. 2 less than 3, true. Next I value 1, j value 2. 1 double is equal to 2, false. So else block, 0 will be printed. Next to j plus plus, j becomes 3. 3 less than 3, false. So the control comes out from the j loop, print of slash n. So the cursor will place us in the new line. Next I plus plus, I becomes 2. 2 less than 3, condition is true. J is equal to 0. J is less than 3, condition is true. 2 double is equal to 0, false. 0 will be printed. 2 double is equal to 1, false. 0 will be printed. 2 double is equal to 2, condition is true. So 1 will be printed. J plus plus, j becomes 3. 3 less than 3, false. So print of slash n, cursor will place us in the new line. I plus plus, I becomes 3. 3 less than 3, condition is false. So what is the output here? This is nothing but a 3 by 3 identity matrix. So in this way we can print identity matrix for a dimensions 3 by 3.